minion spawn.
What up, it's your boy. Honestly been having a rough time with our top lane challenge. So we're gonna play a little bit. I don't know what's going on there. But we're gonna play some top lane Tristana. Against the Mundo, who is, if we don't snowball, probably gonna eat us alive. So we got that going for us. Nope. Okay, there he is. Man of the hour, Mundo himself.
You don't hurt him if you don't.
First blood.
That's the shit I'm talking about.
Life has been slain.
And then our guy died, so that's bad. I want to get a ward down like right now, because that elite gank would be hurtful. And thus it begins. I don't know if we can one combo him. I don't think we can one combo him. There's Elise. Hey there, love. She should die. Oh, she jumped in time. That's fine.
Shut down. An enemy has been slain.
There you go, guys. Applause all around. I think he gets to push this in. He's already building a lot of armor. So we have that negatively going for us. But it's good for the rest of our team. I was trying to hold it outside a tower. Obviously, that didn't happen. However, Olaf is fed. Honestly, we should have just gotten executioners right then. You have 60 seconds until ignite. Mid laner's missing. He's gonna be six soon. There it is. Boom. We should have just backed off. That was a bad play. Oh, that's 450. We just gotta wait on it. There you go.
Let me get in there.
Just gonna go ahead and walk back. He took a plate or two. I can't do anything about that. That was a misclick that got us there, but we'll be alright.
Killing spree.
There you go, buddies.
Double kill.
Hey. He immediately rushed the Bramble Vest. He's definitely scared of us. So Jhin is fed. Like that to you, buddy. I have ignite and ult up now. And I can see your jungler.
An enemy has been slain. You have slain an enemy.
Really just wanted that plate. Okay. Should push to me. He's back up. But the point is, we killed enough time that by the time we get back, when we want to do that, two, by the time we get back, is Rageblade back? No. Either way, by the time we get back, Ignite's only at 100. Ult's almost up. Holy shit, how much armor do you have, bruv? That's 144 armor. I don't have enough health. I took damage. It's like right here. You got Harold. Okay. Hope that was everything you wanted it to be, love. We shorted it. Yeah, buddy. Honestly, none of my cooldowns even went off. I didn't hit anything I was intending to hit. Not a thing. But we played it anyway. I'm pretty sure we can still just kill him. He doesn't... He literally only has armor and no health? He has a lot of armor. It's just gonna suck for you, bro. Like, as long as I can see your jungler, I can do this to you all day. That's bad luck.
An enemy has been slain. Double kill.
I just want to keep your jungler up here. I really want to go Rageblade, but I'm pretty sure the best thing to do here is go not Rageblade. Bloodthirster most likely. I don't know, maybe Death's Dance, but he's got the healing cut. So I think Thirster. Alright, cool. So he's missing. And the jungler's bot side. Put a little frog in there, Frosty. Yo! So he didn't have ult when he pinged on the way. I think you die here. Yeah. That's just bad luck.
Ooh, I like the look of this, baby.
An ally has been slain.
Super bad luck. Should have just left when we had the chance. He has ignite? Yeah, you're kind of on my nerves. Dead here. I'm probably not who you want there. Poor Mundo. So much armor. Sure, that's game. Yeah, you can just get sidestepped.
shooting once, it's probably worth shooting a lot.
Like, I don't think my right runes took place. These two didn't do anything, that's why. We gave away a lot of gold there. So we have revitalized and bone plating. Basically, I assume Talon is nearby, right? Yeah, we get all the emojis. Oh, I didn't get the kill. That's so hurtful. That is so hurtful. It's nice to know that, especially since my challenge I have currently going, is going poorly, it's nice to know that I still can play. Like, I was starting to get worried. Like, I have not been playing up to my potential, and I've been losing a lot of levels, or not levels, I should say, losing a lot of LP. And I was like, am I still good? Can I still play how I want to play? And so I'm going to put this up. I'm still playing on the other account, on the PewDiePie Won't Box Me, because PewDiePie is still scared to box me. But I just kind of had to, like, take a step back. Like, something's wrong. Be corrected. So feel free to follow, like, subscribe, please. You know, we're working on slowly getting better as a player and making these streams awesome as well. So, yeah. Thanks for stopping by. Later, Internet.